Hello, this is going to be another little weekend vlog of my weekend at LSTD today, so let's get going. Okay, just got home, stopped off at Tim Hortons to get some of these, new addition to Western. But yeah, I've got my tripod, so I'm going to be freestyling it. But I'm going to try some of these donut bites. And then I need to wash my hair still and take time, and it's 11 already. The light in our bathroom is yellow, but Mum has just put £100 face cream on me, and she reckons that it instantly we can see the difference. Okay, fake tan has been applied. Need to just take my hair out of this. Oh, bicep. Sorry, wrong. And then I'm just standing waiting for my tan to dry, and then I'm going to go to bed. I haven't decided what time I'm going to get up tomorrow. Potentially 9, maybe. Been getting up at like 8:20, so I'll probably wake up at that time anyway. But yeah, good night. Okay, I start every video like this. Right, we'll do an outfit check in a minute, hopefully, if I remember. But currently driving, Heather's driving my car. My car. Naomi's in the back because she's coming along for the journey to apparently see what it's like to drive up to Bristol, even though she's done it before. But Mum insists on forcing her to come, and I'm about to have a bit of a little lunch, little ketchup sandwich. No judgment, please. It's good, what can I say? And then I also have a drink, vodka and squash, but it's Ribena's today because they don't sell Vimto at the garage. But yeah, we're on our way. A little bit late. It's currently 1:20, and I wanted to be in Bristol for 1 and takes 40 minutes to get there. Oh well. Here we are, guys. Oh, that's my healthy sounding car. Fifth and Suspension Bridge, for those of you who haven't been here before. All my international subscribers. We've arrived at James's flat. I've started this again. Cheyenne Wheeler, tell us where the outfit's from.
This is from Jada Dundon.
Yeah.
Don't know where this is from. This is from Alicia's wardrobe. Primark.
What were the earrings?
Like, a little Etsy shop, I don't know.
Ooh, Etsy shop. And Ellie Frost.
Not very exciting. We have Nike, H&M, Zara, the Visa, and someone's glasses that I stole from the last festival.
Okay, so number one, where's the outfit from?
No Tamrocks.
Oh, love it. And what is this drink? Just out of, like, what's
this? This is
Jet.
It's French. It's mint liqueur.
You know, I'm not really about minty drinks, so that's all right for me. Oh, this
you
is Becca
like
Preston,
like,
if you've not met Becca
like,
before.
Mouthwash.
Oh, why are you drinking that?
It's so nice.
Lucy Davies, what's the outfit? You've got to tell us where it's from.
Exhaust,
yeah.
And
love it.
I'm gonna wear some big chunky boots.
Sunglasses, where are we saying
sunglasses.
Over from? Stolen?
No, Monkey in Sweden, actually.
Ooh,
yeah.
She's cultural, guys, she's cultural.
International.
S-E-E.
S-E-E, C.
Wow,
what a view.
Yeah, but we are pretty interested.
Oh, excuse me, car.
That's so
this
pretty.
Is the
next
so nice,
isn't it?
Here is some deer. There it is. And then here is Cheyenne loving it.
No.
Thank you.
It's 11:15. It only took 15 minutes to find us. Naomi's ecstatic.
But I was also driving when you were messaging me, and I was like, oh. Okay. And then I was on the motorway and like roads I didn't know.
We fucking made it. Yes. We actually went to the other one in Weston, but we were in the queue for 12 minutes and no one moved. So, Shami, you ready? JC's clothing, shop trashy, can't remember where this is from, somewhere on Etsy, but unfortunately it's like shipping, I think. Drop shipping.
My jaw's locked.
So you're trying to eat a Big Mac. Guys, I've actually got large chips and a veggie wrap. I've tried it because they had none of the cheese stuff, so give it a go. And just like that, good night on Thursday night. Yeah, well, that's why I was getting worried. Today's drink is also vodka, Ribena squash. However, state of mind, dead hair. However, slightly bigger bottle. And we're walking from Wick. Okay, a little festival babe chilling. Looks so cute. There's so much glitter on everything. Yeah, this is what I mean, glitter goes everywhere. We're sat drinking. I've made like fake nipple covers out of blister plasters and cotton wool, so we move. But yeah, we're waiting for Vicky and Becca and co. And they're going to be like 30 minutes, but we might have finished our drinks by then. So then we'll just go in and meet them at ShyFX. So yeah, that's the update for now.
Okay, day two, Vicky, Benda, looking cute. Cheyenne, you've already seen, and Ellie. You know.
thing is, if they shut this down.
Wow.
Sorry, this is actually what my hair is. So I have straight hair actually, and look at
how curly. We are not having the best time of our lives.
Oh, after this one.
Here it is. We've got food from the burger joint. Just come in. I don't know what this is. Just gonna put it on the floor.
Sure, it looks like, but I can think of nothing worse than eating it.
Oh. Bad timing for you, really.
Becca. You're so ready to
go out.
Oh, we're getting some light as well. Here at McDonald's, Naomi and Mum have just picked us up. They didn't need to come together, but Mum's a hanger on, so.
This is my midlife crisis. Driving round at 2 a.m, taking me back to my.
Yeah, room. It's 2 a.m. We've actually made it to McDonald's in Weston this time though, because there was only one car in the queue. So I got
Granny's car.
Got some large fries,
it's had enough, and it's had enough
garlic
today,
cheese bites or whatever it is. I don't know what they'll taste like. I don't think I've ever had garlicky ones, but here we go. There you go, okay.
I don't know, I mean,
neither of us have had garlicky ones, so. These are really good. On our way to breakfast. I actually think my hair doesn't look too greasy, but we're not looking our finest. On our way home, just picked up breads, sausage roll, vegan sausage roll, and a yum yum. And now we're driving home. It should take us like 2.5 hours.
Thank you so much for watching. This is the end of another little weekend vlog. I hope you have enjoyed it. I had literally such a great time at Love Saves, even if the Friday was a bit dodge. But yeah, thanks for watching. Keep liking, keep subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.